This tutorial will show you the way to add Slider into your WordPress Cherry Framework 4 base template if such is not included in your template by default. Let's add a slider into this area. Access WordPress Dashboard, navigate to Plugins, Add New, search for MotoPress Slider, click Install button, activate plugin. Open MotoPress Slider menu and click Create New Slider button. You can add text, images, buttons, and video layers to your slider using this tutorial. We will create two simple slides as an example. Navigate to MotoPress Slider menu and copy slider shortcode. Open Pages, All Pages WordPress menu. Locate your front page, usually called Home, and click Edit. Add your slider shortcode to the very beginning of the page content. Save the changes. Slider has been successfully added to your website. Thanks for watching.